Well, that's what separates him from a lot of folks who would be in that position, is that, oh, you want to have fun? Yeah, I can have fun.
He's the world's biggest 11-year-old. I think there, you know, there was a lot of slapstick before, but he brings a new level of it.
Well, I learned quickly that Ernie ain't no punk. Ernie's not a punk. No way.
When Ernie hit Shaq in the back with the chair, then he takes that little ball and pumps it on my head.
I didn't know what that ball was capable of doing. I said, if I really pull off and hit him, I don't want to cut him in the back. So I just, it was just like this. It was just like.
There's so many great shows in the history of television, right?